Let's go.
You can be an A. You can be an architect. Get a building to kiss the sky. You can be a B. You can be a biochemist. Make medicine and save lives. You can be a C. Computer or software developer. Or programs and systems and files. You can be a D. You can be a dentist. Because everybody loves to smile. You can be an E. You can be an engineer. Solve problems of all kinds. Chemical, mechanical, electrical, use the power of your mind. You can be an F, you can be a firefighter, fight fires in red trucks. You can be a G, gastroenterologist, deal with problems in the gut. You can be an H, hospital administrator, hospitals need leaders. You can be an I, intelligence officer, the FBI kind of people. You can be a J, you can be a judge, help people who seek justice. You can be a K. Teacher, those kids are young and restless. You can be an L, you can be a lawyer, cause people need to know their rights. You can be an M, mobile app developer, like the people that made Fortnite. You can be an N, you can be a nurse, medical kit for the masses. You can be an O, optometrist, for people that need eyeglasses. You can be a P, paramedic, for medical emergencies. You can be a Q, quantum physicist. Particles and energy. You can be a R, researcher, find cures for disease. You can be a S, stockbroker. You get to work with money. You can be a T, truck mechanic. Trucks are critical transportation. You can be a U, university president. Well, the future of your nation. You can be a V, video game designer. Or Xbox and PlayStation. You can be a W, web developer. It's an online occupation. Now take that S. You can be a big impact on the world. And with that Y, you can be your own boss. Tell me, boy and girl. And with that Z, Zellies will strive. You can reach the sky if you try. Just don't be a Z. Just don't be a zombie. And let the world pass you by.